Mama, I'm a millionaire. But I feel.
Okay, so I'm at the TV station now and I'm just about to get my makeup done. This is the makeup artist. 你有英文名字吗?
Kelly.
Kelly!
Hello, everybody.
Mama, I'm a millionaire, but I feel like the only one. I woke up early this morning. I don't.
That's my wardrobe for today. A lot of nice autumn earthy tones. And my makeup is done, and I'm getting my hair done.
I don't think you'll hurt me. I woke up.
Hello, this is my co-star. Hi. 英文名字叫什么?
John.
John, 真的啊,
yeah,
John. John.
His
Chinese name is Ding Ding. He's on Radio 101. 你可以听他的节目.
Yes. No welcome.
No welcome. 不欢迎.
Your show, not my show.
Okay, so I'm at the TV station now. This is the kids' channel, as you can tell. It's like the Chinese Disney. And this is my outfit today. I feel like I look like Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer, but with a red butt. And then we are recording today. I've actually changed outfits like 5 times already because it's a blue screen and everything just goes see-through and shows up. So this is my last outfit.
Hello.
Hey, come back from work.
Hello.
GoPro.
对呀, GoPro 啦。
哪来的?
我自己买的呀, 还哪里偷来的?
Yeah, GoPro 4,
刚才不是啊。
This is the
room.
Mama, I'm a millionaire. But I feel like the only one. I woke up early this morning. I don't think you'll hurt me. I woke up early this
morning.
你觉得我这期脸小了吗？对的，脸小很多，脸小了。没有人注意，就我。没有人注意，就好尴尬。又是。哎，第一期还故意切一个。我们开始了啊。三二一，开始。
最炫的潮流音乐，现在炫动音乐前线，海归好，我是丁丁。
Hi，Jenny。
您现在看到的就是由炫动卡通和动感一零一一起为你带来的最炫的音乐节目啦。
首先啊，是今天的音乐日榜港台地区排行榜，一起来看一下吧。不要放在裤裆那儿。啊，对对对，不要放这儿啊，好，三二一，开始。
Jenny，你说到这个小鲜肉，你第一个会想到谁呢？
肯定不是你，那当然是TFBOYS。他们不仅年轻，而且又非常的努力，唱歌也是很好听的，还会跳舞。
哎，你这个。 TFBOYS 当然不用多说，对吧？今天我再给大家介绍一位95后的小鲜肉，好不好？你觉得自己干嘛？这个动作有点多余啊，95后的小鲜肉，好不好？好的。哎，他的名字叫苏一静，他出生于1998年啊。98年。对，98年哦，是个不折不扣的95后的小鲜肉。对。年龄虽小呢，但是他的经历匪浅。在2014年，他参加了一档韩国 K-pop star。
好，这是多一个反光吧。Three，还有three，这个真的是名字太长了。K-pop star，牌，但是实力与人气都是来势汹汹。
发片首周，他的销售就开出红盘，各大排行榜都拿下了相当不错的成绩。一并为你带来两首新人的歌吧。好，我们补一句啊。
This is my second look for the day, and we finally finished filming. It's like 4 something now. Let me check. 4:22 now. So I got here at 1. So it's taken like less than 3 hours to film 8 episodes. They're pretty short episodes. So yes, my day is done. And this is the makeup room, change room.
Ta-da!
Ugh, so I can finally take off this cake. Oh. Anyway, so I film it probably every 2 weeks, and we usually do beautiful 8 to 10 episodes. It depends on the week. Sometimes we do more, sometimes we do a little bit less, because it's a 5 day week show. 5 days a week shows on Monday to Friday, and then welcome to my natural face. Look at that, gross. Anyway, so I've been doing it for almost 1 year. I don't particularly love it, but it does pay for the rent, and it's a good learning experience for my Chinese to improve and everything. So I think my Chinese has improved heaps with the show, even though when they get me to record one person shows, it's a nightmare. Like, I literally have to redo lines 10 times sometimes. I'm not even joking. And like, I can feel them sometimes get a little bit frustrated with me as well. So it's a learning process, it's taking time. But otherwise, they're super nice, and I have a lot of fun every time I go. I just hate doing solo episodes because it's so hard. I get so nervous. Like today, my hands were shaking, and I always feel really bad because I always have to do a billion takes because they have no idea what I'm saying sometimes, and I don't know who any of the celebrities are. So, but hopefully, it gets better. And then, yeah, it's funny because it's technically a kids' kind of music TV show, kind of like a video hits for kids. But there's all these adults who listen to it, watch it as well, and like a lot of my uncles, like mum and dads, like they're all like, oh, we watch Jenny's show every night. So it's been really cool. And yeah, just today, sorry, my face is like half moved. One of the directors from another show asked me to come on as like a guest star in their show and cook. It's like a cooking show for kids, so I think I might poison all the kids' like bellies with my cooking, but it's gonna be exciting. And I have to take a day of school, and I was like, I can't do it because my form teacher is crazy. He's like a monster. He's the person I'm most scared of in this whole world. But then yeah, she got me this like full-on certificate and everything saying that Jenny cannot come to school today because she will be participating in your filming event. And he was like, yes, that's awesome. Maybe I'll film some of that too. So thanks for watching, guys. That is my day at the TV station in Shanghai, and that's what I usually do every time I do filming. So yeah, this is my life in Shanghai.
Emma. Hello. 来，小芬，来，三，二。